This video is about the danger of pop-ups that derive from the website srestionmin.space. Srestionmin.space. The pop-up is extremely malicious. It tries to actually infect your browser with uncontrolled push notifications. It is very dangerous for you to interact with all these alerts because it tells you to click on the allow button to continue your browsing. However, it is extremely dangerous for you to agree with such proposals. If you click on allow, the browser gets hijacked and you may be forwarded to the great number of third-party websites that may infect your browser or the entire Mac with potentially unwanted apps. Now, if you clicked on allow, you need to undertake some measures as soon as you can. Go to the menu, click on settings, scroll down to privacy and security and select site settings, and now choose notifications. At this point, you need to examine the allow area carefully. So you will find some of the sites here. Certain websites will be decent and certain sites will not be decent. You need to remove them. For instance, this load14.biz needs to be deleted, and this particular one, srestionmin.space, must be removed too. Finally, I strongly advise that you double check your Mac with Combo Cleaner, the reliable antivirus for Mac. Get its latest version on the page combocleaner.com. After the program is successfully installed, you need to wait until the antivirus database is updated, then click on Start Combo Scan. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner antivirus. The program has performed the free research of Mac computer, and at the end of scan, some threats were found. You may go to the antivirus area and click on Review Results. This is the detailed report about the location of each specific threat in your Mac. You may click on this icon that says Show in Finder, and this will show you its exact location in Finder. After that, you may remove each specific threat manually, so one threat at a time. And this is the free way to remove threats manually from your Mac computer. Of course, you may consider purchasing the premium version of the program to get rid of all these threats automatically.